Okay, now give me a wrist hold. Grab my wrist. Now, put your foot in that slot. I'll pull you right up.
Come on, look! Look up! Smile! Look up!
All right. Quick, get the camera.
Hey, give me the camera.
This one looks like a more purple.
I'm aboard a butterfly and take off on the breeze. Let your worries flutter by and do the things you please. In a land where honeydew is falling from the trees. On a dreamer's holiday. Every day for breakfast, there's a dish of scrambled stars. And for luncheon, you'll be munching rainbow candy bars. You'll be living on a boat on Jupiter or Mars. On a dreamer's holiday. Make it a long vacation. Time there is plenty of. You'll need no reservation. Just bring along the one you love. And help yourself to happiness and sprinkle it with mirth. Close your eyes and concentrate and dream for all your worth. You will feel terrific when you get back down to earth from a dreamer's holiday.
Like all the other sedimentary rock that we've seen, there was a great upheaval in this region, and it tilted everything up very, very steeply. In some places, it is just close to vertical. At one time, the geologists speculate that the height of this particular mountain range was somewhere in the order of 21,000 feet.
Yes.
some feeling of anxiety, we enter a new canyon this morning. We have learned to observe closely the texture of the rock. In softer strata, we have a quiet river. In harder, we find rapids and falls. Below us are the limestones and hard sandstones which we found in Cataract Canyon. This bodes toil and danger. Into hard rocks and into rocks dipping upstream we pass this morning and start on a long, rocky, mad rapid.
So if you look down here, what kind of a... Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you.